Hello. Have you seen a big mountain? What about a small ant? You like cold days or warm weather? Adjectives are the words that describe the world and everything that is in it. They are used to describe nouns and give more information about things. Words like beautiful, colorful, short, or bright are adjectives. They provide details, making the sentences more graphic and meaningful. Who is the person in the pictures? Are they the same person? How does she look like? Does she look the same in all the pictures? What is the difference among the three images? Now, read the questions again and try to answer it. We can make questions to know specific information about a person. How old is she? What color are her eyes? Is she tall? What does she look like? How is her hair? Is she short? How old is she? What is the color of her eyes? Is she tall? Is she strong? How is her personality? How is her hair? Correct. Her hair is curly and black. Is she short? No, she isn't. How old is she? is 800 years old. What is the color of her eyes? Her eyes are blue. Is she tall? Yes, she is. Is she strong? Yes, she is. How is her personality? Smart and brave. Now, check your answers. That's all. Have a good day.